So in this problem, we have log base 7 of 10x minus 1 equals 2. So this is just a single logarithmic expression on the left. We can immediately convert this to exponential form. So the base 7 raised to the power 2 equals 10x minus 1. Now we have, so this just now became a linear equation, where 10x minus 1 equals 49. So we can add 1 to both sides, so that 10x equals 50, and divide by 10 to get x equals 5. So just make sure you the number you get is in the domain of your function. So when you plug it into the original equation, so just check separately here, logarithmic base 7 of 10 times 5 minus 1, is that equal to 2? So 10 minus times 5 minus 1 is going to become 49. Log base 7 of 49, yes, it is equal to 2. So it checks.